guys can't see me that much, but there you go. Look at my nose. It's like Rudolph. Oh my goodness, it is so cold in here. And the heat that we have, the little buddy heater that's down there somewhere, it's not quite working. And my husband showed me and I forgot. So yeah, I'm gonna call it and I'm gonna start again tomorrow. Good morning, my wonderful people. So again, it's cold, my face is cold, I'm cold. I cannot get this big buddy heater to work. So my husband's gonna come after he actually wakes up because it's about 7 a.m. I'm gonna get ready to finish cutting in and then I'm gonna roll. I want to take care of that today. I want to take care of breaking down the pallets and cutting them down. I'm gonna probably try to see if I can frame with my husband the front dash area where we're gonna put our shoes and stuff like that. And I have something else that I want to do, but yeah, let's get into the painting because I want to get this bad boy done so then I can move on to the next thing that we're gonna be doing and start figuring out the layout for the bus. Also, someone asked me about the number area. Why am I gonna paint it? And I'm not, because I'm going to be adding wood to that area. So that's not gonna be painted. But yeah, let's get into the paint because I wanna finish. Everything is looking super nice. I am loving it. I'm glad that I went with this color, even though I just noticed that it was eggshell and I didn't really like eggshell, but I do like that it's not too shiny. I don't like things that are shiny. I like things that are more matte, but it's easier to clean if it's satin and then semi-gloss and all that other stuff, yada yada. However, it will do. So, and this is just one coat. This is a one coat paint and I think it did its job. So I'm loving it. I didn't finish painting the front over there because we need to remove the stickers and then the front panel. And this side here has to be cleaned. So I'll do that later because I also have to do the side door right here. And then the back door, I'm kind of working on it. The handle, I'm going to do something different with it. Probably do a Mod Podge project on here. And might even do it here on this, to be honest. But yeah, it's a little tedious around here. I have to get a smaller brush to go around the edges here. It's looking good. Next project.